I'm very happy to share my views on the drama or the Sangeet Natak all the way from South, Thanjavur. Just saw a little excerpts of that Sangeet Natak and reminded me of the tradition, the Maharashtra's tradition of Sangeet Natak, of which I was a part for a few years. Historically, the Thanjavur kingdom was a Marathi kingdom, as we all know. Marathi language is spoken there, although that language spoken in Thanjavur is a kind of a frozen language of 2 or 3 centuries back. That language is no more spoken in Maharashtra nowadays. But still, common links, common traditions we do find there. And it's very interesting to see that Sangeet Natak, a very, very vibrant part of our Marathi culture, originating there and spreading there. And of course, many years later, maybe a couple of 2, 3, 4 centuries later, Sangeet Natak took a kind of a rebirth in Maharashtra in the latter part of 19th century. So the Natak and the Sangeet, they are the two planks, very, very solid cultural planks of Maharashtra. Maharashtra musically is it draws from the Harikatha or the Kirtan Parampara. The Kirtan Parampara, as we all know, it's like a solo play or solo enacting with drama, with singing, music, with dancing a bit along with the story that is narrated by the Harikathakar. So that has been the tradition of Maharashtra. And it translated itself in Sangeet Natak. When first Sangeet Natak Sita Swayam were written by Vishnudas Bhave was enacted, this theme or this way of presentation was adopted. And although the music at that time, whatever was prevalent music from Parsi theatre, Urdu theatre, he used that. But very soon, the Ragadari Sangeet, a music of Gharanas, which came to Maharashtra from north, it was adopted by Sangeet Nataks. Different padas were composed in Ragas. Ragadari Sangeet. So you find so many examples of Marathi Natya Sangeet Pad. The original tune was from a khyal or from a tumri or from a tappa. And then the pada, Marathi pada, were tuned to that and that sang by, taught to the singers by the stalwarts of Gharana themselves. And the singers sang with those tunes in Marathi language. So that was a trend-setting event, a trend-setting development in Marathi Natya Sangeet. And we find a bloom of all this Natya Sangeet with Gandharva Natak Mandali, with Lalit Kala Darsh, so many Natak companies there, Balwant Natak Mandali. So many Natak companies employing Gharanedar artists as their music directors My association with Sangeet Natak was for about close to 4 years. I acted and sang in that famous drama, Katyar Kalda Pisli. I acted in the main Sadashiv role in Katyar. Gay Chanda Makaranda, Gay Chanda Makaranda, Priya Milinda, Madhusevananda, Swachanda Hadunda, Gay Chanda. Very simple. Everybody would understand. Be one with the mood of that singing, Pandiji style. In the drama itself, when Sadashiv leaves and then Kansab is very much perturbed, disturbed with this whole thing. And he says, ye kya gana hai? Aisa hai. Kehte nahi ki Pandiji aur ye sab gana ye, doodh bhaat bhindi ki bhaji. This is a Panditi gana. It is not first time used in drama. Kahavat pehle se kahavat hai. Arre pandit logon ka gana kya hai? Doodh bhaat chawal bhindi ki bhaji. Aur ustadi gana kya hota hai? Kurma biryani. Ye ustadi gana hota hai. Chicken biryani, mutton kurma. Ye ustadi gana hota hai. Full of spices. Ye ustadi gana. आ जाता तो ये गए चंद ये पंडित ही गाना होगा उस्ताद ही गाना इसको ऐसा होना चाहिए गए चंद मकरंद गए चंद गए चंद मकरंद प्रिय हामिलेंद मधुसेवन नंद सचंद ढूंढ गए चंद ऐसे ये होना चाहिए उस्ताद Because the audience, the people come to see the drama, they are not experts. They are not very knowledgeable as far as this music and all this, the trends, different gharanas are concerned. These things have to be explained to them. So they have to understand and they will enjoy it. They will enjoy and they will see the real place or real conflict, where the conflict is. The conflict of ideas, the conflict of convictions. And not to conflict of persons. Time is a factor and time is a process. Traditions, if you allow them to change with times. And change means what change? The change in their expression or interpretation, not the value change. The core identity. If there is a specific identity of that tradition, Bhagavata Mela, if there is a specific identity, distinct identity, that is its own identity, if that is understood, keeping that identity intact and in place, if the expression of that identity or other things, if they change with time, then it will survive. Why not? Will it survive? Because any art, the dynamism of the art is with its change with the time. If it doesn't stand still, it's like a river, the flow of the river. If you stop it at some point, it becomes a pond. And then with no input and output, it dies down. For survival, it has to flow. For music also, it is surviving because it has inbuilt strength of a change.